very enticing welcome on this budding glamorous morning
to the pride of Sri Balaji Society, now University, Dr. Colonel Balasubramaniam, all the dignitaries and highly esteemed.
So, honorable our chief guest, sir, and the salient judges and the sapient aristocrats, and last but not the least, the striking oranges cherished by all dear juniors. Now, meet my very beautiful, of course not as beautiful as Monu ma'am, because I sometimes think, can someone be more beautiful? Okay, sorry. So meet my very beautiful, very cheerful, her winsome smile and damn her attitude, Miss Neha. Come on, we don't need the surname, right? We are very pro at doing our homework. Most of you would have already thought of your own name, own surname after her name, right?
Meet my cute, benevolent, and craftful partner, Mr. Aditya. Obviously, no girl gonna look for him, so no surname.
Manoj, I told you, no, just switch a mic off when she does that. By the way, Manoj is a systems guy, extremely talented, tremendously handsome, and guys, you should look out for her. So let me help my guy's friend and ask Neha. Neha, what is your idea for a perfect date?
Aditya, you know what? Actually, I want a guy to pick me in a sparkling dark green Jaguar, wearing a tuxedo, having a bouquet, and should smell like Bleu de Chanel.
Kudi kendi baby pehla Jaguar lalo, fir jinna marzi pyar lalo. I didn't do anything, Manoj.
By the way, Aditya, when are we going for such a lavish date?
Let's go today, baby.
Really? पैसा कहाँ से लाओगे?
पैसा बाहर से.
बाहर कहाँ से?
बाहर दरख्तों से तोड़ लेना, क्योंकि तुम्हें तो यही लगता है हम दरख्तों से पैसे तोड़ते हैं. और पिछले दो साल पहले जब गए थे तब?
वो तो दो साल पहले गए थे ना.
हाँ, तो मैंने तो फोटोकॉपी मशीन रखी है ना कि पैसे लाओ, छापते जाओ छापते जाओ छापते जाओ. ओके, वेट वेट वेट. ओके, बाय द टाइम शी गोज एंड आई मेक हर अप, आई स्टार्ट माय क्रिएटिव क्लास इंट्रोडक्शन विद अ वाइज नोट विद मिस्टर Raghuram Rajan, as I quote, it is not for the benevolence of a baker that we eat fresh bread every morning, but it is for his desire to earn money. And I am sure the guys and girls present here have the same desire and fire. So let me present my class, Creative Introduction, C for Cash. Sai and Piyush as Bruno Mars and Dan Bilzerian. Akash as Indian Rupee. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket. Keep up. Siddharth as Japanese Yen. Keep up.
Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jacking. Keep up.
Mahesh as Jordan Dinar. Anjali as Cayman Dollar. He's saying go for Brexit. Bitcoin as Aditya Kale. And finally, Dollar the Vasu. आयुष एज अ एस्पिरेंट
अपना टाइम आएगा उठ जा अपनी राख से दूर जा अब तलाश में परवाज देख परवाने की आसमां भी सर उठाएगा आएगा अपना टाइम आएगा मेरे जैसा शाना लाला तुझे ना मिल पाएगा अब हौसले से जीने दे अब खौफ नहीं है सीने में हर रास्ते को चीरेंगे हम कामयाबी छीनेंगे सब कुछ मिला पसीने से मतलब पड़ा अब जीने में क्यों क्योंकि अपना टाइम आएगा तू नंगा ही तो आया है क्या घंटा लेकर जाएगा अपना टाइम आएगा
Sahil and Sapna. Sahil and Sapna.
Meeting with you? Really?
I promise I'm much better looking than whoever you're supposed to be. I'm a loser and
the winner. Sahil is the Harvey Specter.
I told you before, I'm not the guy that gives you a hug when you're scared. I'm the guy that wins when you need it the most. I'm a myth
and I'm a legend. Vinay is the aggressive Harvey Specter. No, whoa.
Guys like you always think other people get lucky. I don't get lucky. I make my own luck.
Messi, the Mohit. Mohit, come on the stage, please. Okay, we have Neha. Neha as Deepika Padukone. Hai shaam badi deepani dheere dheere ban jaye na koi kahani dekho dekho hai shaam badi deepani Ashif as Roger Federer dheere ban jaye na koi kahani dil bhar hai dilkash hai dildar nazare hai aaj zameen par utre Ayush Bhagav as Virat Kohli Messi as Mohit and Srishti Serena Williams. Please welcome cheerleaders and Vijay Mallya. Trying to be funny, but I left it all at home today. You can call me what you wanna, I ain't giving you a dollar. This time I ain't gonna run away. You might knock me down, you might knock me down. And we also have Nirav Modi. We have Diljit Singh. Jeff Bezos' ex-wife, who just got her money after divorce. And she wants to donate it's 50% to the charity.
किसी की मुस्कराहटों पे हो निशान किसी का दर्द मिल सके तो ले उधार किसी के वास्ते हो तेरे दिल में प्यार जीना इसी का नाम है